No, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Meet me near the ruins of
Fangbottom
Castle.
Sebastian.
After dark, do not tell anyone.
Okay. Another quest. Vanguarding Leviosa. Do I have enough money for No, I do not have enough money. Well, I'm poor. Where's the door? Is that the door? Door. Oh, come on. Hello, how you doing? It's been like 2 days or something. I'm enjoying it. I did some off stream, so yeah. Crack cocoa. How's your day been so far? Here we are.
Revelio.
This way? No. Man,
the pink
class.
Smedleys will always look upon you as a trusted ally and friend.
Adelaide Oaks, isn't it? I received your owl.
Yes, I'm Adelaide Oaks. Oh dear.
Oaks.
You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrok's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl, and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumors that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I'm not paying attention, god damn it. I will be.
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
Adventurous? Yes.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Harry Potter
yes,
is
for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrok's lot.
Blah, blah, blah.
Insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me. Between robes and supplies, attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I can see what I can learn.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping. Notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He'd planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide.
Your kid's sleepy?
The Pinch Smedleys will always look upon you as a trusted ally and friend.
Not my favorite class, looks so boring. What is that? I saw. Did I saw something? No, I'm seeing things.
Revelio.
No god.
Alohomora.
No, I didn't let me pet. Wrong one. Shot. Professor Shot. That's how you pronounce it. Shy.
Alohomora.
Oh, nice. Another one. Competitive school robe. I'm being distracted and not doing the goddamn door. And fine. What a longest load of the door.
Hello there.
No.
Perhaps you can help me.
I hope Adelaide's Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
Brockborough. You look like a goat. Why is it night time? Should be morning. No sleep.
Oh, how fun a slide! You must try it.
Whee! Oh, please. Wow. Outside we go. Oh, the school ground, right. Hand me down robe. Do 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 do. Oh, I think I prefer to teleport. Move back. It was close. Excuse me. I forget how.
Elio.
I hope you have your turn.
Exploso! Drago! Incendio!
I'll check your pockets after you're dead.
Professional climbing. Climber. Chicken. I like chicken.
Ravenia.
You remember the first life you took?
I know I'm not hearing.
When we're done here, I'm going straight to the Hogshead. Or perhaps I'll just go now.
That just fell over.
Dinner I'm hearing. What's that? Better have a look then.
What was that sound? Did you hear that? I was a proud man that day, and there's more of those days ahead.
Also.
Cast my eyes closer. To be sure.
I'm not done with you.
My wand!
Hello, Archie. I haven't changed anything yet. I didn't do the administration thing. I've just been so busy with stuff.
Could this be Mr. Oakes's campsite?
Oh boy, there's gonna be another fight.
Renog's loyalists, just ahead. Should I take them by
another?
Oh my god.
Not quite. I've been fighting since before you were born.
So fucking stupid.
Rebellion.
How the game works.
Protego.
Confringo. Simply a lark.
Fuck off. hard to because the kids in the way.
I won't.
Now, find out what happened here.
Revelio.
I like treasures. Having a potter, it is good. I like this. I like doing things.
Mr. Oaks's trade journal.
How are you? Hope you're well.
Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him.
Well, I can't... Wait.
Mr. Oaks's trade journal.
Revelio.
What is this?
Leviosa!
No. Oh, it's a cave, isn't it?
I should investigate.
I should investigate, yes, I should.
Revelio.
Goggles. Anything else I'm missing?
Revelio.
No. Just some blokes on top. No, those aren't blokes. Oh, I know what they are. What are you doing over there, Natty? Okay, fine, I'll use the map. No, wrong one. Goddamn, wrong one. This one. Must be the camp. Bunch of rocks. Some sort of castle. I'll take those moonstones, thank you very much.
Revelio.
Could it be? A Merlin, a rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now, to find the crooked tree.
Reach.
Revelio.
Your blood's on Ranrock's hands.
Cool, but awesome. Hey, Ben. Hey, Doc.
Revelio.
What is that? Badge. Okay, there's that. There's this. I guess I'll keep going.
Revelio.
Crooked tree, just as the monk said. The crumbling tower should not be far from here.
Revelio.
A crooked tree, what? Oh, this one. I wish I had a horse or something.
Revelio.
cloud.
To think they felt that in London.
London.
Revelio.
That's cool. No time for music. Maybe.
Revelio.
Not it. Now there it is.
Crumbling tower. The spot on the map should be directly south of here.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Revelio!
Oh my god, why is it... No. not a fan of glasses, but...
Revelio. What do we have here? I may have more luck higher up in the keep. Goodness, not a party to attend by myself.
Seems quiet. Too quiet, if you ask me.
Revelio.
Little moon calf.
Revelio. Confringo.
I have no clue what just happened.
Revelio. A ladder. That's what I need.
How nice of you to stop by.
Confringo.
about it.
Revelio.
Such arrogance.
Best have my wits about me.
Revelio.
Maybe I'll have my own operation worked out one day. People working for me.
Stone walls do a prison make, sometimes.
Revelio.
What will we find in here?
Revelio.
As though Adelaide's instincts were spot on. Too late for you to learn the error of your ways.
Alohomora. Thank you. Revelio.
Boiler door. How to open it?
Ben Campus, good to see you.
Revelio.
What are those? More money.
I wonder if Adelaide's
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard you speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oakes's wand. Where could it be?
Hey, get up there. Is it supposed to be pipe here? Or is it clear?
Rebellion.
I can go this way.
Mother used to make like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms. Hello?
Was that your best?
I shall avenge your death.
Save you now. That was meant for me.
Confringo!
I will.
Aurelio. This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Before they come, I must get out. Hurry!
You did it! I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
You mentioned you overheard things.
Sad tale, really. I think I know where Ramrock's unfortunate vendetta against wizardkind began. Although dragon breeding was outlawed by the Warlocks Convention of 1709, Ranrock stumbled upon an illegal dragon camp. He was young, found the creatures fascinating. He'd visit the camp in secret whenever he could, never making his presence known. After weeks of sly surveillance, he finally summoned the courage to speak to the wizard in charge. Ranrock wanted to join them and the creatures. The wizard happened to drop his wand. Ranrock saw an opportunity. He picked it up, went to hand it back as a means of introducing himself. The sight of a goblin with a wand sent the wizard into an instant rage. He beat Ranrock nearly to death. Ever since, Ranrock has despised wizardkind, sees us all as cruel.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
Unbeknownst to Ranrock's fiends, I do. I've always had an affinity for goblin culture. Knew I wanted to be a metal trader ever since I was a lad. It wasn't easy learning the language. It's complex, and my memory's as weak as my knees these days. But after decades working with fine goblin folk, I grew fairly proficient. At least, I'd like to think so.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr.
Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him. Revelio.
Oh, I missed this one. Oh my, how did I miss this? Why is it always... Oh. Thank you.
one less follower, Ranrok. Revelio.
Man, I missed a lot of things. How do you get out? Not that way. Up.
Revelio. Trouble's brewing, and I'm without my friends.
Velio. Velio. These rocks have seen better days.
I shall hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure.
Revelio.
It's a better number. You've made a mistake. No one hides from me. I'll spot you like a strela.
You'll feel twice the pain if I have to come and...
Shall we?
Running home.
Back for more. Not the righteous child. You dare slay one of my own?
Alohomora. Incendio. Rebellion. Confringo.
What are you up to now?
Psst, over here. Quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Natty, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down, for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
You seem to be very determined in stopping Rookwood and Harlow. Why?
I knew men like him in Uganda. I know how bad things can get if they are not stopped. It's a long story. One I promise to share when we have more time. For now, let's do what we came to do.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all. They will not keep us out. We will get this gate open. Somehow.
Ravenia.
That didn't work.
Kringo.
Something with a bit more force. That did it.
Let me enter. Revelio.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty.
Ravenia.
Ah.
Revelio.
Dead end. Must be an That looks as if it might raise the gate.
I will be right up. I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door.
Revelio.
That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hallow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah! Restrain the beast!
Highwing,
do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to me now.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
There's got to be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere.
Really enjoyable.
I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Someone comes through here.
Revelio.
I would say that Irondale is not appropriately named.
Revelio.
Where are you supposed to go? Don't fucking fall off. Okay, did that. Oh, I see. Where's
Let me enter.
Not the safest place to sneak into.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
You think you're gonna enjoy this, Nob?
Hello, Amora. Natty's having an easier time of it.
You're going home in a wooden box! You there! Stop! Levioso!
Back for more, I
see. Alohomora. Revelio. Oh no, Deke was right. We need to save you from these barbarians. Let me enter.
Revelio.
doing? It's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Mora.
Hurry.
Oh, can I fly? Ooh.
Whoa! Woo! There's the Hogwarts Express! Must be returning from an unscheduled run!
Oh, this is so much faster than walking, running. My poor little legs.
How exciting.
Oh, it was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you.
I finally got a beast to mount with. Please say yes, please say yes, please say yes, please say yes. I should go to... Nah.
It is a mount, I hope so.
When
you have a moment, please stop by the room of requirement.
Maps. Collection. Oh, it's locked. Oh, that's sad.
He tells me he has something to share with you.
Highwing! Go!
Oh. Wait, I can't. Oh, it sucked up.
Revelio.
I should have brought wow my eyes. I should go to room of requirements.
Everything's all right now. Professor Howin will never believe this.
I'm so sorry, I used the wrong button. I'm so sorry. Here you come. There you go. Choose a card. Move it on. Have some snacks.
would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes, about that. Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Fine, then.
This must be Tob's cave. I suppose I should head inside. Accio.